come to my home.
Today is so hot. Such a bad weather. Let's go to Kedai Satu Malaysia after revising the homework to eat an ice cream or what?
Okay, no problem. Good. Please have a seat.
Auntie, where are you guys from, Auntie?
Thank you.
Wow, Auntie, the rice is so delicious. What kind of rice do you use?
Oh, I use the basmati rice. I use it many years already.
So delicious, the basmati king.
Now you all got the group assignment about interview of factory, and that must be outside from Kota Baru, and you all submit it before 12 PM at 20 April to me. Thank you.
Our operation management assignment, you can interview the Bernard's company. Selamat pagi. Sekarang kita sudah sampai ke kilang Bernas Tumpat. Ini Kos Pelawat. Nah, ini ialah adik kumpulan saya.
Bernas Tendas Tumpat. I'm the manager and technician of this company. My name is Mr. Saswan.
Can I know about the company profile?
It's a good question. Let me introduce my assistant, to introduce about our company profile.
Venus is established in year 1994 and it is a nation partner in paddy and rice industry. It involves in the procurement and processing of paddy, logistics service, distribution, warehousing and marketing of rice in Malaysia. The mission of Bernas is value creation by increased market share, introduce new products and acquire complementary products. While for the vision part is provide good quality food products that create value for everyone.
Hello, Mrs. Saswan. Can I know the quality of information of Bernas?
The quality of information of Bernas are product or service design and plan and control. Let me remind my operation manager to talk more about this.
Thank you, Mrs. Saswan. And now I would like to present about our company product and service design. Our company has many products, such as Japanese rice, glutinous rice, bony rice, basmati rice, no rice, imported white rice and local white rice. Then our company has also some service that is procurement and processing of ready, warehousing, packaging and importation. Next I will invite my colleagues to present about next.
Everybody, I will tell you about our company plan and control. There is two plan and control in our company. There is long-term planning and short-term planning. Our business has made a long-term planning that is expand their factory, improve the technology in Bernas factory, policy of Bernas factory also will be added to be more complete. And also for the short-term planning, we will hire more employees and also renew the safety precautions. Okay, thank you. And then I will invite my next colleague for the next slide.
Now I would like to present about the problem recognition in our company. Now the first problem is lack of employee and the training in our factory. We also lack of budget. And next is technology in our company also is outdated. And last one is rainy season in the end of the year. Now I invite my colleagues to continue the next part.
Hey everyone, now I will provide some suggestion to the company. For the first suggestion is to focus on their safety measure. Next, is improve the training opportunity and encourage the knowledge transfer because it can let the employee know about their responsibility and their career. The last one is to cut down other costs instead of stop updating their machine because the machine can increase the productivity of the company. That's all, thank you.
It comes to an end. Thank you for interviewing and visiting our Bernas company.